for the return the short, you have two choices. Either drop short or cut deep. For the drop short, you have to go off the bounce. So no matter where is the ball, you better try to catch the off the bounce. And for cutting deep, you can choose either wait a little bit or off the bounce.